哦，一样。那你他特地人家去图书啊？对，你当我说读六千，你别给你输不着了，输别给他主动的嘛，对不对？对不对？我得去掉。但是他年纪了，你六千拿到了，你给全部开始读啊。我第一给你这些学，今年刚开始这些学。An dinim an dişan az lobsen diçi duyan da. Privilege. Privilege lana hani az mikseye ki toptan di diyor va. Toptan da hani çizo nalo la hani mikaşe ya mikseye ki susu ki çeton yöne diye la. Hani privilege le va. Privilege se. Hani concession. Concession lana çayan. Çaya kesin az lubdu imbe çayne çaya yara kesi pena the government of India gives concession to the students in journey yama düşü çela ani çaya mikse edine tango res and rival rival lana ani dindur çige khate dela khalire rival kesi pena azo Real Madrid is the arch rival of FC Barcelona. Ani FC Barcelona ki kafte Saudi ani dicha de res Real Madrid. Ani kisi yanga kisi China is the main rival of India in labor market. Ani jaga di an demi ki ani labor labor ki ani thomra nalola ani khate Saudi demi çadır res. Ani medal lava na medal lana yani azu çido çivaye kure. Ani çido maçın lana don medal here. Ani dela çido çimovos. Ani yan teto çivas. Teto çiva lana ani azu lega çi gürüm jode yor bana. Ani din alo ya sözü sözü ki teçü çi ediliyor va. Dela yan kalıgre medal. Medal çi. Ani kizi pena. Some people always medal in other people's work. Mikashe mishemba ki legal chudo janya chidigres. Some people always meddle in other people's work. Ani dominion, dominion nana ani wangyo cheba, ngawang cheba. Aw dinde do la khalire dominion. Kesi pena ngzo dominate la chik dinde doa. Aw dinde samma chasan la ani the dominate chasi che and dominion che minsi che on this che. Ani fleet nana ani cruising da soma yero. Somagi tudigila somagi tudigil kalire fleet ani soma horana da chani navy dilo ra naval force lo ra ani dela ani tanda fleet na ani somagi tuzin digila la orda fleet che ani reinforce reinforce la wana magu nga tangwa reel na chidan ga som ha ku ra yangker la ta hakker la dilo ra force na magu la ra Makbun yanca pun was. Dela ngadu tanda dela sikzuye nama katrisha. Makbun kanyoyun la duwa. Kanyoyun la ngadu nama madang wada cheba digela yanca kanyoyun diya dela. Makbun kanyoyun uruwa. Ani prolong. Prolong lana tuyun narwa. Tuyun narwa. De tuzu tündüyü jubayna. Di tuzu rungu söyleşana prolong. O dede la orda. Ta ngadu digum sabi çayında. Dulu şerwa. Ta ngadu lobdeyne nama duwe çashin. Ta dige çasan kira du. Dige çasan la sikzu suya. Yiyici mi çıktı suya? Çık diye yanga yerle diğeri. Hani tanda niye gitsik çünkü ge gurçu çıktı. Lobsen sunba şova dedi. Niye yanga yer çık var da? OK, 他那是六千的人的，他六千的主要什么呢？你啊，说到中年期 ，The Battle of Plassey，The Battle of Plassey 了，对吧 ？The Battle of Plassey 了，对什么呢？ Tango do Battle of Plaside Jiro. A Battle of Plaside lan da tanda. Battle of Plaside la ta ta jaga gi ta khala orda ngju gi mana lo ne. Ke chishuji cha de orda. Ke chishuji ta inji gi mana lo ne. Ke chishuji ta the Battle of Buxar ta Battle of Plaside di ta ta madu ji cha de orda. Zo ji ta inji Kağan alıla, hani uang güreği, tamam çim budine kaçışık davyordu. Ta din alıne keçişecek, hani Battle of Plaside çadırda. Ta kazan ozu min kaçış çorva. Kazan ozu min kaçış çudu samane. Hani din alıla, pena min kaçış delan ozu kaçırırsın ha. Ta. Dinda ta manzu min khashi tire murshid kuli khan ta ali wardi khan ta jaga gi nalo ne ta bengal nalo la chu chik ta nawab chige injilam khate chige ni misum la so chik murshid kuli khan ani ali wardi khan ta suma di khare sa siraj udola ta di thanda dinda manzu battle of plaside dishi ge de samane suma di dishi ge da suma thanda ge de la team suma di team ha thangbu di Murshid Kuli Khan che niwadi ni Ali Wardi Khan che sumbadi asiraj udola ta kharchir sana ta ta mazde marlo anti che lainja mas tuda the Ali Wardi Khan died in 1756 siraj udola became the nawab of bengal the company was worried about his power and keen on a puppet ruler who would willingly give trade concessions and other privileges so he tried though without success to help one of the Siraj Udola's rivals become the Nawab. An infuriated Siraj Udola asked the company to stop meddling in the political affairs of his dominion, stop fortification and pay the revenues. After the negotiations failed, the Nawab marched with 30,000 soldiers to the English factory at Qasim Bazar, captured the company officials, locked the warehouse, disarmed all Englishmen and blockaded English ships. Then he marched to Calcutta to establish control over the company's fort there. On hearing the news of the fall of Calcutta, company officials in Madras sent forces under the command of Robert Clive, reinforced by the naval fleets, prolonged negotiations with the Nawab followed. Finally, in 1757, Robert Clive led the company's army against the Siraj Udolas at Plaside. One of the main reasons for the defeat of the Nawab was that the forces led by Mir Jafar, one of the Siraj Udolas commanders, never fought the battle. Clive had managed to secure his support by promising to make him Nawab after crushing Siraj Udola. The Battle of Plaside became famous because it was the first major victory the company won in battle, won in India. Ta inda, ta nga zu kare sena, lobde gotu du korane kiran ta goswa. Ali Wardi Khan, he died in 1756. Ali Wardi Khan, he died in 1756 and he was followed by Siraj Udola. Ta dirda. Ko jesu lersina Siraj Udola ler. Ko jela Siraj Udola ler wa. And now the Battle of Plaside was fought against English. The main commander in the English force was Robert Clive. English commander digi main surdu. English commander digi main surja Robert Clive re. And from the Nawab of Bengal, Siraj Udola, he fought against the Robert Clive. Ta kare sina, ta dina sik jidua, the puppet government lasa, tamayin the puppet ruler jidua, the puppet ruler jilunda. sikpapet ruler leş to ata te pege na lo kan des de shi jeng no kan shi in ji na lo la sorry puppet robert sidish puppet ruler ta puppet ruler de da puppet ruler na khala or se na puppet ruler na puppet ruler means any person any authority who had the full power of the state state ki ngade jigi power ganza kholorda in letter in name only the person who had the full authority of the state in name but in the behind he was controlled and ruled by other person or outsiders ho dinu chirda ganzu ki the puppet ruler lanta Şaşırdın yani da. Tamam da. Dinle puppet ruler ile çıkıştı o. Puppet ruler çıkıştı. Hala orsana any person who has the full authority in political affairs of the state in name. Hala orsana mici kanlaşa, goci cişa, ko prime minister ile, ko any chief minister ile. Yine but in the actual work, in the actual practice, he was controlled and ruled by outsiders. He was controlled and ruled by outsiders chilo chigi kolani teju chisha yo chilo chigi wang yur cha yo o dinde chigi nga zu ruler chila wang jing gi mi chila khala orsa we call such person as a puppet ruler tel khala ore puppet ruler la orda hani ye tri do puppet ruler la ta de de rob sam jire a dinde chigi puppet state be orda puppet state be ro ta de puppet ruler la dinde chigi khurda ta reswa on this che ta ani After the death of Ali Wardi Khan shitane ta kachi orsana Siraj Udola he became the Nawab of Bengal kon Bengal ke Nawab chare the company was very much worried about his authority in the Bengal kachi sana actually the company they wanted to set up a puppet ruler in the Bengal company khar toba orsana they want to make a puppet ruler kono jogi inji company inji gelab to keje ninge o dinde miçik any goal ya ke git de bayır da ko papa rulo ji şayet de bayır ya trade concession kandır olsun who would give them english who would give english a trade concession inji kuran zo te chaya yo te chaya yo ani digala kuran zo de ba samde kari chik dubge inji ge any goji ji şayet de bayır da suruj do na karisna Sirajuda, he was infuriated. Infuriated lana lung lama. Infuriated asked the company. Sirajuda laga namza khalar sana ko nawab chala ya chandu sandhi samane. He asked the company to pay the revenues. To pay the revenues to the state. And also stopped them in making fortification. In making forts. Fort gala. Ani ko zo giyo Sirajuda laga akangwa chire. Ani shungi te ta ye te di shuk shumbuji. And he even stopped British company in meddling with the politics of Bengal. Bengal ki shung ki chapsi ki ne diyon Allah chido che, teju che, pura an siru chido la ki kaasha varay lar. Ta now the karsina nas now the siru chido la he was not going to fall in the hand of the British. Ko inji wal tawani go kure mardwa. Ko go kure mai bai na naturally the British and Suraj Dola they surely had a problems kozur kangi mushedi dwa ata political kangi chungchung puchedi dwa and they started negotiating na khala ore and treme che kozur da Bengal ta East India Company parula treme che kozur treme che kozur then those negotiations also failed ta de chun yarge dwa mare nizu yago chun macha di ani kharche kozure Suraj Dola he sent 30,000 armies mangmi chisum tang che Kasim Bazar of the Bengal. Bengal ki Kasim Bazar nalo da tangshar da mangmi chisum tang. Ta Kasim Bazar lan ta tarike san bi bazar dinde yore. Kasim Bazar da di. Kera chimu shuri. Ta tarike san yan chimu shuri yor lawa marta. Lungju ki ta bazar chimu shuri cha de ro ko. Ani he even stopped British ships inji ki trusin cha san kaya go zure. And disarmed the Englishman inji dige sangma Lakhjapura ya Dushavar. Ya Dushavar. Now he set up lots of restrictions on the British. Inji galab dide. Yoro chumbu kange chumbu shtidu samane. Naturally, the East India Company. Naturally, the Robert Clive. He was not going to stay silent. Koi ko kusum digma roa. But now they already had a lots of problems. Ta kange chumbu chay sadi. On hearing the news of the fail of the Calcutta, the company officials in Madras. Ta Madras the jagagi India had that time in East India Company they had set up one center in the Madras tan tarigi san Chennai le do Chennai na ola center jisu share and Kolkata na ola center jisu share. Now this center in the Kolkata Bengal they had a problem with Suraj Dola. Suraj Dola ni do kangi chesa soa he Suraj Dola even sent 30,000 armies mang mi chisum dire tang sare ta nyoro chum cha sa so now the Robert Clive he reinforced the East India Company koi karchire china ne ya yang ya ma bu sa wa ta go chu re reinforce la mang mi khasap che go chu he started reinforcing the armies from Madras to Calcutta he sent armies he reinforced the armies to Calcutta from Madras ne mang mi ya ta go chu re mangmi yanja ta go chu ta ta din 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 ang mangmi din ang la main kechi shit karu sna naval fleets a choma gi chu zin chu budin ta go chu ta prolonged the negotiations with the Nawab Fazlur ta now they even that time Suraj Dola he was very powerful comparing to the East India Company la shisha bai na he was very powerful East India Company cannot challenge Suraj Dola directly in the wars ma kab du jamna and jab tu yo mare means they started negotiation chudu che gozure and all the negotiations failed chudu sa pura chik and pheme chador samane and 1757 now this came the battle of Plassey ta battle of Plassey gi and battle of Plassey ta inji gi ma cheshu ke cheshu ta jae gozu gorda ma ke cheshu ji jae gozu bra led the company's army against Suraj Dola one of the main reason ta ma ye go to the samane ta su topre inji topre Suraj Dola topre ta dikab khache go to sam British being very cunning inji pe go di ro inji top da ma inji topre British being very cunning they started destroying the Suraj Dola armies from inside Suraj Dola ki mangmi jor ma ma jab mun khorar da they started destroying Suraj Dola's army from inside Suraj Dola mangmi yo bana mangmi din nanglo khora ne koi tore gozur inji gi nanglo no khande chen tore gozur bur sena there was a person a commander of the Suraj Dola Mir Jafar takashi gi zed tigre there was a commander of the Suraj Dola His name was Mir Jafar. The directly faced China in English will never win from Suraj Dola. Suraj Dola then thobe kore amare. But British being very cunning, Robert Clive being very cunning, Robert Clive sought the support of the Mir Jafar. Mir Jafar la koi kachire, I will make you the new Nawab of Bengal after crushing the Suraj Dola. Robert Clive khalare ye kyun la Nawab shugos? Ni khud ko man shorna and nawab su chagre mir jafar kyun su yis Dinledim sana kardeşlerim Mir Cafer. He being very greedy. Call me Döngam Çumbo'yu. Döngam Çumbo'yu. And he accepted the offer from the Robert Clive. And in the war, he didn't fight. Maalesef zamanı karşıda Mir Cafer de kaçırma acaba yamar. And he had his own army, his own infantry. Kur'an'la mı yapmış çünkü bu öyle. Kur'an çünkü marda, Kur'an mitçik marda. Koy devlet, koy mangpeyro, koy devlet mangmi mangpeyro. O diğer çizan karşıda they didn't take part in the war. Ma acaba yamar. And then the Robert Clive won the war and Sirojuddola defeated. Sirojuddola sure. Means the Battle of Plassey. It started the company that there were also one of the major power in Indian political scenarios. Then Dagan Angula, ani inji ki kartner sina Quran ki magbun ki nubat tiyan ta. Mama thongbar wa ta magbun jen ma ki nubat tiyan samane. And now everybody accepted that British was also one of the big power in India. Dagan Angula, ani magbun chumbu jiba samay ngolin chey kuzur ta. Oti last one ta chanda.